Danny Kvyat's going to try again down the inside. He telegraphed that move on the last lap. Albon saw it coming, and Kvyat took advantage. The switcheroo has taken place. Albon just ahead now, going into turn two. Kvyat, though, forcing his teammate the long way round the outside. This is great racing from the two Toro Rossos. Neither giving an inch here. Kvyat and Albon continuing out of turn three, all the way up to turn four. Nobody's giving an inch. And in